Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have something really cool for you. It's a vegan mayo that has no oil, no gluten, no soy, and it tastes amazing. So let me tell you the ingredients that you'll need and then we'll start making it. You're gonna need pumpkin seeds, apple cider vinegar, lemon juice, salt, a little bit of onion powder, and I would say just a little tiny bit of mustard. Okay, here's what you'll need. You'll need about 2 tablespoons of pumpkin seeds, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of regular mustard, and about 1 teaspoon of onion powder, and 1 teaspoon of raw apple cider vinegar. So all of these ingredients will give you a typical delicious vegan version of mayo, but if you wanted a different version, like a garlic flavor mayo, you would add about 1 teaspoon of garlic salt, or garlic powder actually. So you can do either one. You can just do the regular mayo, and if you want to use that, this is going to be about 2 servings. But if you wanted to have a dip with that garlic flavor, then you would add about 1 teaspoon of garlic powder or garlic salt. If you do the garlic salt, then you want to omit the sea salt for the recipe. So there is the lemon juice. The onion powder is right here. Your mustard. Here is the pumpkin seeds, apple cider vinegar, and the salt. I'm gonna blend it all up in this baby and make us some vegan mayo that has no soy, no gluten, no oil. Alright guys, it comes out nice and creamy. You can really impress your guests with this homemade vegan mayo or dip, especially if you add some garlic in there. So let's plate this with some veggies. Got some broccoli there. And I'm gonna go ahead and scoop the rest of it out. Nice and creamy. There it is. Nice and creamy vegan mayo. So you can use this vegan mayo however you like, but I'm gonna dip some veggies in there and help us out the carrots a little bit. Check that out. Nice and creamy. Let me take a bite.
That is so good. Wow. The flavor is just busting out. I think that's better than mayo, guys.
All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this recipe, this simple, delicious vegan mayo. I'll see you in the next video. Let me know in the comments below if you decide to make it, and don't forget to hit the like so the algorithm knows that we are here. Bye, I'll see you guys later.